Boy, that's pretty. Certain that goes to someone's backyard. You see the trees here. You got trees back there. Man, we got trees down all over the place. Should have brought a chainsaw. This, you got trees there, you got trees just beyond. Oh, man, this might be a no-go situation today, or at least here anyway. Might have to rethink my area. disappointed in myself just then. I just did this nice hill climb. I didn't have the camera on. Damn. Just so we can refresh our memories. I have to find a good spot to park. So, looks like it's washed out quite a bit more now. But, to get that big old hog down here. I got another ledge down there. Yeah. Sorry. Not recording that someone hill else. Climb on the way out. It's actually a pretty nice one. Oh, giddy up, check this out. So, I got some new foot pegs on Amazon. Nothing special. They're cheap and they're heavy. They're 20 bucks. And so far, they're freaking awesome. So, oh, and I got a new helmet. Got the old Scorpion XO AT950. It's a modular, it's got a removable peak on it, and has the internal sun visor. I found with my long oval head, it's really hard to find a helmet that fits. Ran across a guy on YouTube who showed you how to modify helmets without cutting the EPS liner. So you just have to get a helmet that's close to fitting. And then get this foam and put it on the inside to take up the side spaces. So that's what I did. So yay, I got a new helmet finally. All right, great time. I did. Okay, gotta pause. That's a bit of a challenge. Let's see what we got going on. Oh yeah. Can't do this one. Trench is too deep. I do have, after all, the big pig. Okay. Now I know. If I fall, sorry, it's going to be entertaining. been down there.